The classical is generally much softer and has some really nice pure notes. It also has some terrible notes. This is copied from an original cock bassoon, which I have. People ask the question, how did the cock bassoon arise? How did it come about? Well, I don't fucking know. There were Austrian marching bands on the continent where they needed a sick beat. A different way to the modern one, which is almost sound the same, but not quite.
Quit horsing around!
More difficult to make the reeds as well, because they're much thicker
and longer.
The range of the classical contrabassoon is 2.5 cocks, starting on low C, which we have here, and going up to high G.